Should wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now with that empty net.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. The Oilers win possession here in the open ice. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Canucks will play from the corner. And he makes the save. And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Quick shot, turns it away. And there it is. And make that his 10th career shutout tonight.
Well, you gotta love a guy that can get it done perfectly. 10 times he's done that.
It's a foreign concept to think that players like the Rocket or Mr. Hockey would have done this way back when.
They wouldn't have done it.
It's a regular occurrence now.
But now things have changed, and this is what you should do.
They're giving us the go-home cue, so we're going to get out of here. Thanks so much for joining, and we'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
Hi, everybody. We're in.